I'm Russ Vaughan, CEO and founder of Vaughan Timbers, and we're here on the Colville National Forest talking about a unique project that we have with Ag Energy.
It's exciting to work with a company like Vaughan. Their vision is to be responsible and to be leaders in this carbon responsibility in the timber industry. And I think our platform, our system, our approach is one that helps them accomplish that.
The timber industry, there's a lot of wood waste. How quickly can you convert that into something that, you know, utilize it for carbon sequestration rather than burning it or polluting the environment?
So we're out here on the Colville National Forest where a lot of our products come from, but there's also a lot of unusable material that would otherwise be used for woody biomass, or it would just be burned in a slash pile out here in the forest, which is fairly typical. And it's a little bit unfortunate. You need to remove the debris, but if we could somehow capture the benefit of that burn, that would be beneficial.
The wood-based biomass is very hard to process and to get consistent quality product. So by controlling the algorithms and the conditions of burn temperatures and time of dwelling during that process, we can actually customize what type of biochar we want.
What we'll do is we'll take the shavings, the sawdust, the wood chips, anything that would be considered waste product, put it into their system, create a byproduct that's biochar. Biochar is a eco-friendly organic alternative to fertilizer. So it's a really cool way to supplement your garden or crops in general.
And thereby it can be utilized back into the ecosystem. It could go back into the forest ground. So we can really capture carbon for a very long time.
And then we're gonna take that heat and that syngas, and we're going to create a heated conditions inside of a kiln that's gonna allow us to take our lumber and make sure it's perfectly balanced in terms of moisture, which helps our product mix.
So what Vaughan Timbers or our companies like ours, we are doing our little part in addressing this global issue. You know, when our next generation comes along, we wanna make sure that they inherit an inhabitable planet.
And if they work really well, we might be able to take those systems, create potential of power generation, heat, and biochar for the marketplace.
I think he wants to demonstrate that there are ways for companies like his to do it better and to be more responsible and to be a part of that conversation with Russ and to help support that vision of Vaughan Timbers. It's very exciting for us at Ag Energy Solutions.
We're really happy to partner with them on this Wood Innovations project to dry lumber in a new and exciting way.